two right ones gonna go in?
Let's see, it looks like it. We already know. Maybe everybody's gonna get in there.
Oh, that's usually what happens.
There we go.
Wow, it's like you guys knew.
Yeah, it's funny.
They're like, what? Ready to go home.
Bye, Nikki. Bye, guys. Nope, you're not coming back out because you're going to a wonderful
Yay,
place.
Yay, good job.
Much bigger than this room.
Oh, did they talk to you about that it's good to start them in just one room at first?
Okay. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we talked to Miss Toxie.
Okay. Yeah, cats just tend to get overwhelmed. Kittens a little less so, but it's good to start them in one room.
Okay.
And it's common for them to have, like, stress causes the immune system to lower temporarily, so if they have upset stomachs or sneezing or something the first 48 hours, it's fine.
Okay.
Of course, if it continues on, it really shouldn't, but if it does, then
you'll need to let me know or have the vet check it in.
Right?
Yes.
Yeah.
No escaping.
We always show it up to the camera so they can see them. Oh, you're winning by yourself. Good.
Aww.
All right. Bye-bye, viewers. Oh, yeah. Bye-bye to your siblings, too.
Yeah.